EA Sports live coverage of the World Cup Group Stage. So without further ado, we're off to the stadium. Here's your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everybody. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith is with me in the commentary box, and we are really looking forward to the start of the World Cup.
Well, these two teams...
Bei der Konzentration, da gab es das eine oder andere Lächeln im Gesicht.
Match day 2 in the group stage of this competition.
Yeah, already we've seen some fireworks in this competition and maybe a few more to come.
Christian Bolaños attacking well here. Played into the middle. The defender's there in the right place at the right time as the cross came in. Quickly back to his feet. Khedira. Müller. Cross. Kerbedes. Thomas Müller. You can tell he wants to score. Christian Bolaños. He read it and cut it out. Well, he has a go. The attack is coming from Germany. Opportunity goes for goal. That was the shot, not a bad effort.
Well, not bad, but under the circumstances of a player at this level, you would hope that he can mark the keeper there.
To strike the ball.
Yeah, it looks bad, but he's looking down at the ground now. It did take a little bobble.
Here's a chance to attack. Ruiz. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Thomas Müller. Good interception. He shoots. Good reflexes by the goalkeeper. Powerful effort. That will be a corner. Well, the defender panicking there. He's just got the ball away. Keeps it going. Surely he's going to score here. In with a chance. There was a chance to really put his foot through the ball out.
From that distance, any kind of a solid contact, and he's going to have a chance, but it's nothing like a solid contact.
Thomas Müller, he is never giving a defender a moment's peace today.
No, he's a defender's nightmare because he closes down so quickly.
Christian Bolaños. That's a big call by the assistant. The flag has gone up. He would have been in for goal.
Yeah, it was a wonderful opportunity, but looking back on it afterwards, they can have no complaints.
The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but couldn't find his man. It's out over the touchline. Oh! And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. It's gone out off that player. Trying to get out of the way. Leo Goetze. Here's the shot. They're defending for their lives here. Still too early in the overall contest to call this a disaster for Germany, but if it carries on into the second half like this, it could end up being that way. They'll need that determination.
This is the chance. In the cross.
It's when a defender needs a clearance. It was a good one. Good control here. Quite congested midfield, but good passing from this team. Toni Kroos. On to Müller. That's half time. Signaled by the referee. 1-0 the half-time score. Well, this scoreline will reverberate around the football world, but it is only half-time, but a surprising scoreline nonetheless. Substitute coming on to try and repair the damage now. to the second half of this second match in the group stage.
Looking forward to it. It was quite a closely run affair, so I wonder if that will continue in the second half.
Campbell. Now towards Ruiz. Well, they've been thwarted here. It's a sign of many things to come. Wonderful interception. Toni Kroos. Good skill, just to lift the ball there at the right moment. Going to cross it. The cross has reached his teammate. To the keeper. This is Campbell, and it's back to him again. Christian Bolaños. Campbell. Here's the opportunity, and here's the shot. Threw himself in front of the shot. Good block. They've got the ball in the middle of the pitch here. Sami Khedira. Toni Kroos. And in goes the cross. Schiller! And that's a goal for Germany. A goal here to save.
Coming in from the north. That was so inviting. Wonderful delivery. Great goal. Well, it was just perfect from the delivery to the finish. Top marks.
Better than that, trying to get in behind the defender. Christian Bolaños. André Schürrle. Campbell. Makes a challenge here. On to the attack now. It's going to be a... Substitutions to come from both camps. Germany moving the ball
in a goal. Oh, well, the goal this late should settle it in their favour. The perfect time to score, Alan.
Oh, it's a wonderful time to score, and that might be the decisive goal.
Well, it's difficult to see a way back now for the Chilean team after that strike. Talk about cometh the hour.
Well, now it's 2-1. Beaten his man. In the centre is Brian Ruiz.
excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Well, Germany have come good in the second half. I wonder whether they would. I know we talked about it at half-time. They do have the talent as well as the tenacity.
Off the bar, back into play. Still a chance after that save.
I think he'll get some stick for that in the dressing room afterwards, because that was a howler to miss by that distance.
Fourth official has indicated only one added minute.
Great result for Germany as the final whistle goes.
Well, it has been much more of a match than we expected at the start, because the underdogs have performed so proudly.
Yeah, they have. They've won for the money, and I think they'll go back to the dressing room and get a pat on the back for the manager, because they did really well at that.
That concludes our coverage of this World Cup match. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.
Y yo desperté queriendo soñarlas algún tiempo.